The news update. The Defense headquarters reacts to statement warning soldiers against overthrowing Buhari government.
You're welcome to the news. Thanks for always tuning in. Please listen to the details. The Directorate of Army Public Relations has debunked a report making the rounds with a caption, Defense headquarters warns soldiers against overthrowing Buhari's regime. Defense headquarters, in a statement signed by Brigadier General Onyema Onwuachukwu, said the viral publication that the Defense headquarters has denounced a call for the military to take over the reins of power was riddled with outrageous lies and fabrications, stating that the army does not need any warning of any nature regarding the overthrowing of the current government. It further reiterated its continuous loyalty to the constitutionally established government of Nigeria. Onwuachukwu mentioned that the army spokesman in no time made such a statement and does not speak for the defense headquarters as claimed by the report. Part of the statement read, however, for the sake of clarity and to keep the records straight, we wish to state that at no time did the Director, Army Public Relations, Brigadier General Onyema Onwuachukwu, issue any statement on the subject matter. It is therefore a figment of their imagination, which did not in any way emanate from Brigadier General Onwuachukwu. Officers and soldiers of the Nigerian Army don't need to be warned against overthrowing Buhari's government, as their loyalty to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and to the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces has never been in doubt. He added that the Nigerian Army, which is a reputable national and patriotic institution, we continue to be steadfast in defending Nigeria's constitution and the much cherished democracy by providing aid to the civil authority whenever it is called upon to do so. The Nigerian Army has debunked the report that is going round that says that the defense headquarters warns soldiers against overthrowing Buhari's regime. That they never said that. Every one of them is putting their possible best and they are faithful to the Nigerian constitution. So they can never overthrow Buhari's government. They are loyal to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and to the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces. So they are telling everybody to ignore these rumors that is going about. And they have denounced a call for the military. So, every one of them should debunk what is going on. Officers and soldiers of Nigeria Army don't need to be warned against overthrowing Buhari's government, as their loyalty to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and to the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces has never been in doubt. So, the Nigerians' constitution is much cherished, and they always provide aid to the civil authority whenever it is called upon. This news should be debunked generally, and everything will work out fine again. This is coming in Borno when Brigadier General Desmond Zikozu, 4 officers killed as army neutralizes ISWAP terrorists. The Nigerian army on Saturday said it neutralized several Islamic State West African province ISWAP terrorists. Brigadier General Huyema Uwanchuku, Director, Army Public Relations, in a statement, noted that troops of Joint Task Force Operation Hadinkia have neutralized the terrorists during the encounter in Askira Uba local government area of Borno State on Saturday. The statement said the operation, which is ongoing, was supported by the air component of OPHK. It said 5 AJets, 2 A-29, 2 Dragon combat vehicles, and 9 gun trucks were destroyed. The statement added that the army lost Brigadier General Desmond Zikozu and 3 soldiers just as they were on their way to provide reinforcement in a counter-offensive against the terrorists. It said, the family of the senior officer and soldiers have been contacted. The chief of army staff, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahya, commiserated over the families and relations of the fallen heroes. He has also directed that the troops continue in the ferocious counter-offensive and hot pursuit to eliminate the remnants of the fleeing terrorists. The armed forces, the Nigerian army, needs no warning against overthrowing Buhari government. The Directorate of Army Public Relations has debunked that report that is going around. The viral publication for the military to take over the reins of power was totally lies and was fabricated. That they are loyal to the constitution established by the government of Nigeria. Those people have been loyal from onset. Their lives have been taken when they go for battles. So if they are not loyal, they will have overthrown the government for a long time. Thank you, my people, for always tuning in. Once again, I appreciate to have a good day.